Let's go, SD here, and welcome to Palworld. So, this game I've played many times, testing all that stuff, but we'll see how far we can go and if I'm, not stupid to die every 5 seconds. Or will I survive and be magnificent and get these nice weapons and all that stuff? You never know, you never know. So, without further ado, I'm going to create a new world. Let's make this SD Noob Island. Yeah, I know, noob. It's a little bit strange, but still, I'm a noob in this game, so we'll see. Game settings, so set this to casual, or set this to normal. Yeah, I don't like that, there are no penalties for dying, so I'm a noob. So we're going to start with the noob setting. Multiplayer off, setting up the world and start the game, yes. Let this just be stplaygames. Alright, going to set up the characters quickly. Alright, so I've set up this character. Yeah, it's a little bit strange, but it's fine. The body is just the same, the face, a little bit, some colors in there, should be okay. Don't think that's a problem for now. So we'll get to see, maybe we can edit this later on, I don't know, but we'll see. Just let's start the game. Alright, we're waking up with the PALS. Yes, hello, welcome. Good morning. Wakey. Of course we get some information, the towers are the key, and then the tree holds the truth. Perfect. So let's get started. So I know a little bit about this game, I have tested this before, so I can do the basic stuff. But after a while, then you really know that I'm a noob, and that's really an issue. First things first, there is some kind of, I don't know what that is. Card or something like that, so let's grab that quickly. Alright, let's pick this up. So we got some journal, day 1 to 1, a lot of reading. Ooh, I didn't notice this one. There's a box in here. It's a little bit hidden, but that's fine. Ooh, some bread, some gold, small parcel, nice. So yeah, I need to check out a little bit more. But okay, that's fine, let's go to the next place. Alright, here we are. What is this? A nice view? Oh, look at that. That world is wonderful, wonderful. And there are some chickens down there. Cool. Alright, first things first, let's do the fast unlock travel. Sure, why not? Let's quickly talk to this one. I think we can get some resources from that. Yes, we got some wood. Okay, nice. We're picking up some wood. Going to go to another location quickly because we don't want to be in here. First things first, we already leveled up, cool. So let's grab some resources, some berries, all the basic stuff, sure, why not. So if I'm correct, there's a good place down there somewhere, so maybe we need to go down. Alright, ball spear, let's grab some resources and let's start the game. So you get a basic journal and all that stuff, so let me quickly go through that. So first of all you need to press exit, then go to, wait a minute, survival guide. This will tell you a lot of information. I'm not going to read it, I'm not a reader, so that's really annoying, but that's fine. Alright, so open the build menu and let's start building. Alright, first things first, primitive workbench. So I like to place this like here, so cool. Let's build this. So I hope you enjoy this game because I like this game. I've played this many times and I really like this game. There's a lot of potentials. I think it's early access for now, so it will grow a lot more. Alright, so this one is done. We can now craft some stuff. Attack. I want to get these pickaxe and the stone. All of that stuff we need to make. Alright, let's grab some resources and make the basic stuff for now. And first things first, let's punch our way through all the resources. A strong boy, really a strong boy. Don't do that, go away. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Don't do that. Go away, go away. No, 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 no. No. Stop, I don't want you. No, go away. Ow. Don't do that. Stop. Next one. Go away. Go away. Can I throw a PAL? Oh, let's do this. Oh yeah, of course. And there it goes. 99, 100. So yeah, these are dead, but I got a solution for that. Alright, that's one. And that's two. Yeah, sorry, you were on the wrong place, on the wrong time. Alright, do we got the resources now? Of course, let's make this one first. Alright, can we make the other one? Of course not, but that's why I've made the pickaxe first. This will get us the resources much faster. Look at that. Already 13, 15, 17, and going on and going on. Crazy. Then, next thing is the stone axe. Why not? Alright, next thing done. So we got a lot of stuff going on. What else can we make? Maybe hand torch. Don't know why, but let's do this. And then the wooden club, sure. Then we got everything in here and we can continue with the journey. So then the next thing is open the technology tree from the menu and unlock PAL sphere. Okay. So let's do the technology tree, unlock the PAL sphere. All right. Yes, I know we need to unlock this one. So we're going to do this. Yeah, we need to unlock everything. So let's see if we can unlock them all. Just to make sure we got them. The bat, sure, why not? And this one, maybe. We got four left. And we do this one, and this one. Alright, fine. That's done. So that's the basic stuff. Now we can make some claws and we can make some PAL spheres. Only one, yeah. Better than nothing, of course. Cool. And I'm also going to make this one quickly. Alright, that's done. So, next thing. Craft clothes, no, cannot do that. Build the PAL spear in the open air. Alright, we can do this. First things first, let's press B, go to this one. Some wood. Alright, now we can make this. Let's say, for now, in here should be okay. Alright, done. So the few things in here that we can do, we can, yeah, take out this one to go into the base. Then we got the upgrade function, but we need to build a wooden chest, okay? And we got also the option to fast travel. Really great to do. We will unlock more, I know for sure, but... pals without a bat will get stressed. Ooh. Should we make a bat first? Alright, where are we going to place you? Maybe for now in here should be okay. Oh yeah, that's true. I can leave this one alone. Normally this guy will work on this. That's cool. Oh, make your own bed. That's cool. That's nice. Then we got some things like we're starving. Right click. Then we can do this. Some food in our tummy. Perfect. Just the basic setup. Then we leveled up. Use the tap. Alright, so this one is a little bit strange. I don't know which one is the best way to do it, but I prefer to do the weight. I think that's the best way to do it, and then some stamina. If you think there is a better way to do this, the stats, please let me know in the comment. I really would appreciate it. And just do the thumbs up, of course. But for now, let's go as fast and as far as possible. Yeah. I know we need to build something, a bed. And the belt is going to need, wait a minute, foundations, there it is. Yeah, alright, let's place this one for now in here. I'm going to make it a little bit bigger. When we're leveling up like crazy, that's great, that's great. Let's make it a little bit of a nice room. Alright, this room is done, but we need a bed. And for a bed we need to, yeah, capture some lambles. Alright, alright, we got some stats to upgrade. Let's do stamina, sure, why not? Can we already make that fire? Yes, we can. So, let's see, we need food, so let's place this here. Come, work with me, come. Nice, this will go much faster then. Alright, select recipe, let's put in everything that we got. And this will work. If you want to get this a little much faster, you need to press the F button. Look at that. Alright, this one is done. And then we can do the rest. Alright, going to leave this alone. So we need to make some, yeah, we need to catch some. So we need to get this pallium fragments. Pallium fragments is not hard to find. I know we can find them with these rocks. Also the basic rocks will drop it. So that's good, good, good. Very good. Don't miss it. Don't miss it. Yeah, okay, that's better. Cool, that's done. Before I'm going to make it, I want to try to get that storage box in here. I know the PALS will bring in some resources down here, so I want to, yeah, place at least one. Alright, you're going to build this one, then I'm going to make something else in between. Yes, max 4. Okay, more than enough. Because we need 5 in total of these sheep, so that's good, good, good. Ooh, another one. Alright, so a few hits should be enough. 100%, perfect. Right. Next one. 100% again, cool. These are going very fast, so that's okay. And if you catch 10, you get some experience bonus, so really good thing. But we need 5 for now. Oh, there is another one. 1, 2, 3. And catch him. Right, we need one more. Also, these things. Small parcels. Don't know what we're going to do with that, but should be okay. Should be okay. Ooh, I see something good. Alright, let's open this one. Training menu, coins, small parcels. Ooh, great. Oh, I want to catch that fire breathing stuff. Can we get that one? 1 is 3, 1 is 6. Let's do... Can we catch it? Come on, I need you. 1, 2, 3, please. 100%, cool. Do we get him? Yeah, there's a reason for that, but we'll show you a little bit later on. Are you the last one? Come here. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, it's a close one. Alright, and let's capture you. 1, 2, 3. We need to capture as many as possible. Just, yeah, to push this a little bit further. It's getting dark, so that's not good. A wandering merchant. What do you want? You got something to buy? Let's see. Red berries, all that goodies, some wool. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Don't going to do it for now. What's the next thing? We need to do something, but I don't know what. Oh, yeah. We need to unlock something. And the cloth outfit. Yes, let's do this. Let's get the feed box done. Let's get that shield done. Oh yeah, and the glider. Cool. Oh, plant berries, is that possible? Got two left. So what else? Yeah, I don't think we're going to need a wrench. Let's do this one. And the hanging trap, don't know if this is going to work, but we'll see. All right, now we can make the cloth outfit. Let's do this. And let's take this. Look at that, much better. Much better. All right, we got some stats points. Let's check this out. Someone. Let's make stamina first. Okay. Is the food done? Let's see. Yes, it's done. Can do the rest in here. All right. I think now we can upgrade this one. Yes, let's upgrade. Now we need to build a shoddy bed. Yeah, that bed. But the option is now we can bring in this one in here. And this one will make the food, if I'm correct. Look at that. Oh, they're going to bed. Oh, yeah. I need another bed. All right, let's finish this one so you can sleep. So the first one is in good condition. The other one is working properly, a slacker. So, yeah. But it's night, so I think that's why they're not working. All right, we got a bed for you, but we need to make a bed for ourselves. So that's why we need some wood, of course. Where do we get wood? From the tree, of course. All right, let's make that bed. All right, perfect. Let's build this. So you're hitting down there and it's going to build down there. Cool. Good job. Yeah, that's really handy. But okay, that's fine. And cool, bed is done. So now if you don't want to be up all night, we can go to sleep. And waking up. Good morning. Sunshine, back to work. So you're done. So you're going to work again. Perfect. The other one is collecting all that stuff. Are you still here? So can we upgrade again? Yes, we can. We need to build a food feed box, and then I think that should be not an issue. one more bed. Keep them close together, just to snuggle. And of course we need some wood. So you're going to work on this one. Thank you. Then let's grab some wood. All right, now let's bring in the food. Done. Open this one and give them some food. Like this one maybe. Yeah, I don't know why these numbers are there, but should be okay. All right, let's grab this one. Cook this one. Bring some in here. Make sure they got enough food. Yeah, 1652. I think this one is gone after that time. I don't know. How is our health? Our health is okay. Cool. These are a lot of berries. Let's make this one work. All right, let's see. Next one. Can we upgrade the base again? Let's do this. Now we need to build berry plantage and deploy a work pal. Let's make you work also. And let's make you work also. We can drop this one in here. Fine. So we need one more bed, of course. All right, we're leveled up. Let's do some more. I think weight should be the next thing. We got 1 point. Let's do this. Now he's going to say craft a common shield. That's, yeah, a lot of items. Some stone and all that stuff. Ooh, don't hit this one. Yeah, this one is going to grab a lot of items, but that's really cool. Common shield, let's go. So I don't know why you're going to need this common shield. I think this is kind of a protection for yourself. I really don't know, but we'll see, we'll see. All right, thank you very much. Let's grab this one. I think it's, yeah, kind of shield. Yeah, it's a shield. You can see the blue lines now, so that's the reason, I think. Yeah. All right, I want to build a few more things before we're going to do something else. Repair bench, stone, hanging tap. All right, let's build a few more things. All right, let's do the alarm bell. I know you get some enemies down here, so yeah, not kind of enemies, but don't know how to call them. And let's get some traps in here. Can we trap you? It should be funny. They know we need to get this base a little bit secured, so let's say trap in here and the trap in here. I really don't know if this is going to do anything. I never tested this before, so yeah, we'll see. We'll see if this is going to work. Maybe we need to do something with this one. I don't know, but we'll see. We'll see. So how does this work? Currently attack invaders. Focus on work. Best way to do is, I think, correct. Attack invaders if there will be some troubles. But I really don't know if that's the correct way to do it, but we'll see. We can do... Oh yeah, we got that parachute, that glider stuff. Alright, let's do this. You're going to work on that. Then I can make the... Where is it? Repair bench. Can we not place it here? No? Maybe here? Let's place this one here. Oh, you're going to stop working on that. I'm doing that first. Okay. Let's do this together. Nice teamwork. 4, 3, 2, 1, and finished. And let's do this one together. Don't stop. Come, work, work, work. Work with me, my little pal. Work with me. Cool, cool. Very cool. Okay, that's done. Good job. So that's now if we jump and then we can glide. All right, perfect. Increase your player level by... Captured 30 piles, that's a lot. So yeah, can I hide the journey? I don't know. Alright, I have hide the journal because it was a little bit annoying. But that's fine, it's fine. It's not really annoying, but we don't need it. We need wood. Wood. Oh, we need to grab a pile that can bring in some wood because this one, yeah. Ooh, look at that. Can we now... So now we need to hit this one. And throw it. Oh, and then it's gone. So you can only use it one time. Oh, that's annoying. But okay, fine. Now we know. Now we know. Look at that. How much? That's crazy. We need that planter stuff. Alright, guys. Let's make this one happen. Cool, this is going very fast with a few pals to work with. That's crazy. Alright, also done. Cool. Alright, let's take you out. Let's bring you in here. So we got some workers going on to grab all the stuff. And I think we can also do upgrade. Well, gear workshop, build statue. Statue? What is the statue? This is a statue. We can do this. Unlock. We got some... Yeah, we can unlock this one, but we need that flame stuff. Let's make a stone spear. Sure, why not? Two more. Yeah, let's do the wrench. You never know. We need to unlock them all, so that's fine. All right, so what's the next thing that I'm going to do is go, search for other ones. Because, this is not good. We need more. We need a pal that is going to water the stuff. We need a pal that's going to seed the stuff. We need a pal that's going to chop down the trees. So, you're beautiful. Oh, they are so beautiful. How wonderful is that? All right, another way to fast travel. Cool. What are you doing here? Another outsider. Alright, some information and some palladium fragments. Perfect. Alright, there is one that I want to get. 67, 80, come on, do it. 91. 99. Perfect. Alright, this one will bring some water to the plants. Oh, that's the next one that I want. Why do I want this? Oh yeah. These are great for seeding. Alright, stop. Stop. Really? Stop. All right, 100%, perfect. All right, seeding done. I got one more. I need one for, chopping. All right, let's grab this one. Still don't know what this will do, but we'll see. Another journal, I think that is. Yes, perfect. All right, another place to go to explore. I know there should be something down here. I don't know where exactly, but we'll see. And of course, we want to capture as many as possible. Many different ones, of course. Let's do this one. Don't know why we would use that one, but... should be okay. Level 7 already. So where is the one that I want? There is some strange one down there. I never captured that one. What is that? Is that a thug? Are you going to attack me? Newbie Paul Tamer. No. I don't wanna... He's got a gun. That's not good. No. Cool, we got an egg. Pendant egg. Don't know what we're going to do with these eggs, but should be okay. There should be somewhere a monkey down here, and that's the one that we're going to need. But I don't want to fight that. Yeah, the one with the gun. Ooh, some arrows. Nice. I don't want to fight you. Nope. There is a chest down there. Cool. What? Let's open this one. Megasphere. Coins. Nice. All right, next morning. I didn't find the other one. Still needed to find one more, but we'll check that out later on. So let's change this one. So we need this one to do the seeding, this one to do the watering. Two workers. Stone should be enough for now. And let's see, we need to, then we need to upgrade this one more. So normally this one should go seed this plot. I can see the water type will water this, but I still need that tree type. I'm going to try it one more time. Yeah. All right, let's travel back down there. Should be okay. All right, let's see if I can find that monkey. We made a spear just in case. Yeah, you never know. There are a lot of dangerous things in here and everybody wanna attack me. These small ones not, but yeah, there are thugs and all that stuff down there. That's crazy. Alright, let's see. I need that monkey. Where is it? Normally it should be down there somewhere. Or down here. There's a lift monk. Maybe we're gonna try that one. I don't know if we can crouch. But it's running away very fast. Look at that, it's already gone. Got some mushroom. Don't know what we're going to need the mushrooms for, but just take them with us. Why not? Oh, there, an elephant. Let's take that one. Let's go. Will this work? Three hits should be enough. We got an elephant. Don't know what this is going to do, but it's nice, it's nice. Can we do this one? Come on, come here. It's going to run away. Stay still. Yes, we got him. We got him. That's the first time I've seen this one. Cool. Yeah, these are too big. Then, no. Not for me. It's too big. Still need that monkey. There are the monkeys. Right, we need to catch one. One is enough. Going from behind, maybe this will help me. Let's try to catch one. Yep. Two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and then throw it. 100%. Nice. All right, now we can head back. Yeah, these one, they're running away, but they're too strong for me. All right, let's see if we can make it. Ooh yeah, close call. All right, we're back at base. Why is my trap gone? It's destroyed. Strange, but okay, that's fine. All right, so now I got another one. And I don't need this one, but I'm going to need this one. Oh yeah. So this one will chop down the trees. That's great. Don't know what this is going to do. Oh, this can also chop down the trees. And what can this do? How can we see the stats? Can we not check this out? A little bit different. No, wait a minute. I need to put this into the party. And then check it out. Requires lymph monk submachine gun. I really don't know what it is. This can do planting, lumber, medicine production, gathering. This one is really great. It's better than the other one. So if I remove this one, then I can use this one. You can do a lot. Look at that. It's going to gather all the resources with this one. Alright, that's cool. Alright, let's unlock this repair kit just for... Yeah, why not? Mountain torch, sure. We can do the fire or we can... Let's do this one. Bell gear. We have a sign. We have a bat. We got a logging site. Let's make the logging site. I'm going to place a logging site in here just to get a lot of wood. Ooh, mountain torch. Let's see how this is going to work. Can we place this in the building? Oh, maybe on top of the building. Let's see if this is going to work. One here. One here. One here, and then I need a little bit for the other one. Alright, let's build this. Ignite. Will this always burn? I hope so. Alright, the last one is done. Perfect. Let's ignite it. So, every time if I want to see where the base is, I can just check out the lights. Yeah, you can see this also on the radar, but I love it. I love it. Nice. Cool. So, for the next job, we need to do some more. Max spell work at base 5 to 6. Workbench and the statue of power. Oh boy, they are going to destroy all the trees with two together. Look at that. Alright, we got this statue done. So check this out. We can. Yeah, we got one, two. So let's do this. I don't know what this will do, but I think this will help us capture all the stuff. Alright, so that's done. What are you? Oh, you're hungry. And then you're going to drop it just like that. Nice. Alright, it's done. We set up a little bit base. We got our planters. We got our beds. We got our food. We got our pals working. Everything together. We got our torches on top of the roof. What's really nice. We have explored a little bit, not that much, but a little bit. And I need still figure out how what we can do with all the rest. So, technology points, yeah, that's gone. I don't know what the next thing that we're going to do, but you can see current mission, build statue of power, build PAL gear workshop. Don't know if we got this one. Yeah, a few materials. Maybe we can quickly do this one for the last one. Should be okay. 10, sure, why not? Alright, we got our 2. Now we can normally do this one. Where are we going to place you? Ooh, level up. I don't know where we're going to place this one. Maybe in here for now. Should be okay. Alright, yeah, then I need to unlock some stuff. Okay, so we have done this. Let's see, technology tree, we got some points left. Yeah, we need to figure out. I know we're going to need a stone pit for a while, after a while. Maybe some fire bows, I don't really know. This one needs to be done. This one is still locked. Maybe we need to make a crusher, don't know. And then... let's say this one, the bat. Alright. Cool. So it's already dark. So it's a good time to say goodbye. Thanks for watching, by the way. And also, if you got some tips, tricks, let me know in the comment. I really appreciate it. And just in between, yeah, just leave a like and should be okay. So thanks for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye all.